correctly on, the Genesis mind commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
Asher's not the only one with a score to settle. Some Taken forces may still be inside the Pyramidion, searching for a way out.
Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Oh, good. Taken, ninjaing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Are single-minded and predictable, but the Taken, they represent entropy. Unpredictable, unsimulatable entropy. I'm seeing an unacceptable level of variance in my field instruments. I hypothesize Taken interference. Eliminate them.
Analyzing live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life. Historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Sierpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it. Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us?
Thank you.
went through a gate. Now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidion. This is clearly some kind of trap.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Thank you.
attacking. Genesis mind. No more.
Bring me its arm. I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.